Troy University Department of Theater and Dance presents Company. Everybody wants Bobby, and Bobby doesn't know what he wants.
This play is about a guy named Bobby. He's about 35. He lives in New York. He's surrounded by married couples, and he's the only one that's not married and doesn't really like believe in commitment and hasn't found the one that he's committed to. So it's really just about dealing with commitment in the 21st century and how that is in our time today. Just trying to show how difficult it really is, you know, to be married and to be in relationships and to have commitment with all of social media and all that kind of stuff in the 21st century, and how that really can get in the way, and how being surrounded by people who are in different situations than us can affect our lives and how we look at things.
Troy University Theater and Dance is doing their final run through on their show Company. Company will be presented to students, faculty, and staff, and also to the Troy community, Saturday through Tuesday, here at the TC Theater.
The whole play takes place within Bobby's head. So he is really trying to get something from everybody. He seems like a very a quiet and reserved person, but there's this hidden conflict inside Bobby's head, and we're all fortunate enough to see it because of all the music and all the show and everything that's going on.
This play will be for a mature audience. Tickets are $10 and $5 with Troy student ID. K'Lynn Pleasure, Troy, TrojanVision News.